life of the SmackDown.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Wrestling Heaven SmackDown. We are here in Anaheim, California. I am the Wrestling Heaven champion, the Poison Bee, alongside new commentator John Reynolds here inside. How's it going?
Pretty good. How are you, Poison
Bee? Oh, I'm doing fine. Yes.
What a great card and the great show we're going to have here tonight.
Yes, that is true. Wait. So here comes SmackDown General Manager Theodore Long. There he is.
What does he have to say here?
Welcome to SmackDown, yeah. Jack Swagger and David Erro versus Roderick Strong and Ben. Ooh.
Wow.
And now, we're starting things off with the second of six Battle Royals. And remember on Raw, Battle Royals were announced. Kofi Kingston won the first one, which means he'll be heading into the Night of Champions pre-show Battle Royal. And this is the second, and here comes Rhino.
Rhino coming down to the ring.
The man.
ECW shirt on.
Yes. And at the Great American Bash, Rhino lost to Matt Hardy in an Extreme Rules match.
That was a pretty good match.
Yes, it was, and here comes the Hurricane. The Hurricane coming down to the ring.
The superhero, Wrestling Heaven.
Whoa. John Morrison.
Jomo. I believe this man's going to win.
Yes, same here. Not exactly too sure who the rest of the competitors in this match are, but as soon as John Morrison's music hits, you know you're in for something good.
Pretty entertaining.
Yes.
Fan favorite here in Wrestling Heaven, John Morrison.
John Morrison hasn't been in action lately, but oh well, he's returning, I guess. And here comes Ted DiBiase.
Ted DiBiase is one of the competitors.
Yeah, the first ever Wrestling Heaven Million Dollar Champion, Ted DiBiase.
Master of the Dream Street.
Ted DiBiase could be, if he wins this, then he could go on to become a future Intercontinental Champion, maybe. Because the winner of the United Champions pre-show Battle Royal, depending on what brand they're on, will get a future shot at either the United States Championship or the Intercontinental Championship. And wait. Wait. Wait.
What the?
No.
You gotta be kidding.
Wait. It is not this guy. It is. It is! The Ultimate Warrior.
It's the Ultimate Warrior.
The Ultimate Warrior running down to the ring.
You gotta be kidding me. He's gonna be in the Battle Royal.
Yes, he is, and he could win the Battle Royal.
Perhaps.
Man, this is shocking. I'm
very shocked. Shocking.
My goodness.
Making an appearance.
There's still one more man in this match. And, Oh!
You gotta be kidding!
It's Kalen Rogers!
It's him!
Kalen
Rogers! You gotta be kidding me! He's in wrestling heaven now!
One of the biggest names in KOD, Kalen Rogers, is here in wrestling heaven. My God.
God, I believe eyes. One of the biggest names in wrestling of CAW. Kalen on the web is his Twitter account. Go follow him.
Yes, follow me as well at MrPoisonBee.
And me at BWE in VECW or at John Reynolds 225. I can't believe my eyes right here.
Man, Kalen
Rogers.
This is huge. Kalen Rogers is in wrestling heaven. He's in this battle royal. This is huge.
I found my favorite of this battle royal.
I'm still going with John.
He has to.
I'm still going with John Morrison. Well, here we go. Oh, Kalen.
What after DiBiase?
A hurricane is Morrison on the apron and... Oh, Morrison's already out. Okay, my new favorite's Kalen Rogers.
Hi. Me too. Or a Russian leg sweep by DiBiase. Oh, look at Ultimate Warrior.
That's why you're dropping Rhino.
Rhino.
No. Rhino holding on to the back rope.
Rhino's holding something somehow.
Oh, Kalen Rogers going
for the kill. Kalen Rogers going for the kill. Looks like he could get him.
This could be...
Oh, he has him... Halfway!
For Rhino! No!
We have him! No! He stays on.
Oh, DiBiase with the scoop slam of the Ultimate Warrior. Oh!
Oh, look at that amazing move by... Kalen Rogers! Oh, Ultimate Warrior has the Hurricane! On the ropes, will he eliminate him?
Oh, there goes the Hurricane.
There goes the Hurricane!
And Kalen Rogers is Rhino.
Kalen Rogers has Rhino.
No. Rhino holds on.
And no. DiBiase with the headlock. And a big drop kick onto the ropes. DiBiase may have Rhino.
Have Rhino here. No.
But holds on.
Oh, nice bulldog by Kalen Rogers.
Oh. Amazing bulldog. Oh, scoop slam. Oh, again, DiBiase has Rhino on the ropes.
DiBiase could have Rhino gone here. Dropkick, and there goes Rhino.
There goes Rhino! Rhino just got eliminated by the first ever Wrestling Heaven million-dollar champion, Ted DiBiase.
Oh, Kalen Rogers and DiBiase double-teaming on the ultimate warrior. Wait. Ultimate warrior.
How'd he do that?
Who knows? The superhuman strength of the ultimate warrior really comes into play.
Look at Kalen Rogers staying back.
Yeah, that's a smart move there by Kalen Rogers and DiBiase with Dream Street on the ultimate warrior. Followed by the elbow drop.
And now Kalen going after DiBiase. Will he have him here?
He might. No. DiBiase holding on.
Oh no, but he's sticking it. Oh!
Oh! Nice forearm there by the Ultimate Warrior.
Oh.
Oh, DiBiase with the knee clipper on Kalen Rogers. Rogers now is DiBiase on the ropes.
Perhaps
wait.
Can eliminate DiBiase.
Wait a minute here. Wait. Dropkick, there he goes.
And there he goes.
There goes
DiBiase.
It's down between Kalen Rogers and the Ultimate Warrior.
Oh, a dropkick.
Goodness.
These last two men making their debut in Wrestling Heaven.
Wrestling Heaven debuts, I suppose you'd say. But Ultimate Warrior was on the Wrestling Heaven roster since Wrestling Heaven debut. Kalen Rogers just recently coming on the roster. Tonight, actually. As well as yourself. But anyway. Oh! Dropkick. Another dropkick. Rogers bouncing off the ropes and oh! Goodness. Ultimate Warrior now is Kalen up. Oh! Oh my! Oh! Oh my god! Ultimate Warrior just eliminated Kalen Rogers. And Ultimate Warrior is joining Kofi Kingston in the Night of Champions pre-show Battle Royal. And that was amazing.
That was.
Oh, you're back.
Hope.
Man, Wrestling
Heaven. Replays.
Wrestling Heaven acquired Brandon Adams on Raw. And here on SmackDown, Wrestling Heaven acquired Kalen Rogers. Wrestling
My
Heaven
God.
Is starting to get the good guys. Here you see second entry Night of Champions pre-show Battle Royal Ultimate Warrior. And Kalen Rogers is surprised. I'm surprised. You're probably surprised. We're all surprised.
Yes.
Wait. Miz in the back.
Oh, backstage, Jericho.
Show me.